Truth. Porn. Militia.
We're gonna need funding. Whatever you can give us for trade, whether that be guns or ammo or alcohol or pills. No donation is too small or too large. I mean, don't hold back.
Truth. Porn. Militia.
That's Death Cat spelled death. Capital death, capital cat. Our keyboard player was clowning around, so they ain't in town. And we neglected our robot. Cause he's high. Put your feet together for Pretzelmania. Suck a clown if you're proud. Aw shucks. We might play some music. So I apologize for anyone who leaves here deaf or permanently brain damaged, but I assume that's why you're on here. Alright, like you said, we're Death Cat.
I'm gonna make a break. I'm gonna make a break. Does anybody wear socks? Any white Sox fans? Yes.
Okay.
Anyways, this is a very relatable song. It's about the extraterrestrial space Sox called Space Sox, yet also known as Kilowogs. And they're kind of cute.
Yeah.
The song's about, you know, when you go to a planet to relax, you take some mushrooms, you turn into bubbles. Heroin junkies have to face the facts of the poisonous monsters within themselves. And of course, yeah, I ended up getting chased through a field of killer cops of corn.
Love, in the killer,
He's got a kitty cat they love back at home or in the alleyways. Use his other kind of people. This next song is one we have to think about because we don't know what's next. Who is our set list? Name a word, any word. Pick a flavor, any color, any direction. Yes. No. Maybe. So. Harry Finkel.
Yes.
What do you want to hear? I was gonna go with that one too, but I didn't know.
Back home.
This town needs an enema. If you are there, reference, you get something. Alright, anybody ever see some motherfucking shit in the skies? It would be unidentified, flying, and most likely an object. Well, that's just perfect. Because the song is about, yeah, you guessed it. If you know Planet Nine from Outer Space, then you're gonna love, hate Planet Meow Nine from Outer. We got a movie, buy it.
Thank you. hear out. The eternal ending of space and time. The faraway dream in the middle of the world. Other life.
Grab the hold of my nutsack, blow and explode like shit sack Harley and Carly. That's all, folks.
Stick around the cult of space calls next. If you have not been assimilated, if you have not been absorbed, if you have not been cultized,
Professor, tell them about the CDs, the DVDs, and the comic books.
We got CDs, we got comic books, we got all your physical pleasures and needs and wants.
Oh, thank you very much.